details visible between the buildings had that glow. Rosy but ruined. It needed to be sunny for that, and also well below freezing, and also a day in December. It had to be this part of the world. In the future, I'd see plenty of higher, sharper mountains, the jagged, snow-capped kind, in my own country and in other people's countries too. But I never again ran into that particular tragic, glad light. The glow that could drive you to pray, even if no one had thought to raise you that way.